Roswell Street, right at the very east end of it. That's the Homestead Air Reserve base in the background. This is where it ends. So we're going to turn around and we're going to start going westbound. 93 degrees, scorching weather out here, but it's nice and cool in here. Hopefully the GoPro won't overheat. So Campbell Drive is also known as the Northeast and Northwest A Street in Homestead numeration. And Southwest 312th Street, Miami-Dade numeration. And we're gonna see how the scenery changes as we head west. So right now we're at Tallahassee Drive, 137th Avenue. And we're now within the city limits of the city of Homestead. And this Waterstone to our right, we got a nursery to our left. So let's go for a ride. under a 3-day heat wave. And the further west we go, the hotter it gets. When you go away from the coast, it is a scorching 98 degrees. That's about as hot as I ever seen it. In all my years living here, about all my 52 years living in Miami, or the Miami area, 98 degrees. This is Chrome Avenue, 177th Avenue, and Homestead numeration is divides east from west. So as soon as we cross Chrome Avenue, we'll be in West Homestead numeration system, but it'll be West 8th Street. That's why it's so much easier to call it Campbell Drive. Quick note, when I used to drive the bus, I used to notice when we would have a heat wave like this, people would do some stupid things, bus passengers, I mean. And I just attributed to probably the sun overheating whatever's inside their head, their CPU or something. It was like having a full moon. Now you see the area gets less commercial and more residential in the older part of Homestead, mostly smaller homes, average yards. the abandoned section of the Homestead sub, CSX. There's talk about bringing it back to life, though. We'll see. Just left Homestead city limits and we're back into Miami-Dade. And the southern, southeastern tip of the Redlands. Or Redland. The funny thing about the Redland, that it's officially Redland, but a lot of people that live in the area, they say, well, I have a farm that in the Redlands, so I'm heading out to the Redlands. It's not referred to as Redland. Also referred to as God's country. Single family home, oversized lots from the mid 500s. Good grief. They're not that big of a houses either. Exactly centrally located. We're out here in the fringes of Miami-Dade County civilization. You see the area starts to get more farm-like ranches. Houses have bigger lots. Shout out to Florida Roadways. He recently did a video where he really went out to no man's land, right in the fringes of civilization, Miami-Dade County. Check it out on his channel. He has a lot of good videos. And this is as far as we're gonna go. Comes a private property right up ahead. We're gonna head back to Redlands Road. And this is the end of the video. Like, subscribe, share. You can hit that bell for notification. Comment below, let me know what you want to see. And we're gonna say a word from our sponsor real quick. We don't have a sponsor. We hardly got viewers. So, all right, this is it. It's Campbell Drive. And it's cooled to 94 degrees. All right, folks, bye-bye.